Patrick Meeks defeated Yuki Motoya very quickly. Meeks kinda shot in to take down and he was able to score it, landed to the side control. Motoya was trying to scramble up. He was fishing for his own takedown, but he was denied by a rope grab and Meeks ended up on the top again. Motoya was looking for the armbar, but he was unable to, then went to a transition to omoplata. He kinda converted in a takedown attempt a minute in, but Meeks, Patrick Meeks, he finished him with a nasty guillotine choke and the tap out. Great victory for Patrick Meeks.